Hello, this is the other guy, and welcome back to 7 Days Bridge Challenge. I don't know, I really don't know what to call this besides just Bridge Challenge. That's a terrible name because it's like not just a bridge, but it basically is just a bridge. So, that's something. So for now, we are kind of just like waiting because it is nighttime. I really don't have anything else to say. I do actually have more stuff to say, but. Huh. Like all sorts of stuff. Let's see. Is there anything. You know what? Was gonna say we could go ahead and take those and make some water, but we can't actually. What does it take to make a pot? It takes a forge, of course it does. But wait, we can make a bucket. We don't need a bucket, but we could make one. Could even make an iron door. Some lockers, although that would take a workbench. And store shelves. Wow, some of these take some really random stuff. An AK. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, those take quite a bit of everything. Yeah, we really don't have anything we can do with it right now. I am wanting to play this and get to the point of like electricity and technology and all that kind of stuff because I've currently not properly made it to electricity. I mean, I have to an extent, like in the previous one, I think I had. Did I actually get lights up and running? I don't know. I don't think I did just because I didn't have access to a lot of items needed for it. I don't know. I might have to go back and look at that. That'd be something to find out. Either way, I ran out of stuff to say. No, I'm kidding. Let's see. What else do we have? Let's take this. What can we make out of these? Make cornbread with fire. Oh no, we need a cooking pot and a specific recipe. Isn't there a recipe? Feed. Oh, it takes like corn and stuff. Okay, actually, I was sitting and thinking, I know where we can get some corn. Actually, let me see if I can. Us. Oh, we can make these. Kinda. Okay. All right. So we can make the bus, actually. I thought they hadn't added these in by the actual recipes, but it seems like they have. Jeep. Wait, no. What? God, what's the name of it? Well, okay, wait a minute. Bus HD. HD. Okay. Got the different vehicles we can make, including truck and all that. I don't know what that is, though. Because we have all three of these, which are pretty normal, but I don't know. We'll figure it out though. First things first, we need to go do that mission. Where are we relative on the map? We should be able to, once we have a proper path cleared out, be able to head farm, get some crop, which would be very good. But we really need some supplies right now, because we are low on supplies currently. And clearing out a base would probably be the best way to do that. And currently we have a knife. And that's about it, honestly. Although we just got. No, we got eggs. I was about to say we just got a bunch more arrows, but no. No more birds around either. Yeah, and that one's still quite a distance away. All right, so many arrows do we have? We have 15 arrows. And we also have a few steel arrows. Now, if I'm lucky, this place is still empty. And it looks like it is because we did not immediately get punched. So that's something. Which means all that should be left to clear out in here, we could have went through the front door, is the upstairs. So that's going to be fun. By fun, I mean awful, but hey, you know, that's the zombie apocalypse. What can you do? Oh, we could have went and got this at any time, couldn't we? Alright. Made it across there. Got some ammo. Anything in the chest? Yes, there's some stuff in the chest. Got a crate we can open, which is great. Oh, and a Shamway crate. Alright. Anything in here we can take? Shit. In case you're wondering why I'm like, oh crap about that. And the gun freaking box had nothing in it. Because of course it would. Why wouldn't it? I'm doing vegetarian run, so. Ooh, two shotguns. That's really good, actually. Alright, swap that to an ammo that doesn't exist. Then, go ahead and take this. Put it there. Ah, we just got it repaired, basically. Although, we got two clips worth, so I mean, that's something. We have a Thompson and a Luger. Swap my frying pan out temporarily. Some 9mm bullets from that other thing. I don't know if there's anything on these over here. Let's go ahead and put those right there. And use the ladder to get up a bit. You know what? Let's do it over here. Just in case there is loot over here. Oh. Oh, come on. Yeah, there's nothing up there. Alright. Not as helpful, but hey. We'll work with it. Or what we got. The shotgun should be really helpful if we come across any. They can't be brought down with arrows. And, I mean, you know, we're doing alright, I think. Ooh, this is a house on the docks. Now they might have fixed these, but I remember these being notoriously unstable as well. So, kind of, if you over to them. Yo, know, it's 300, or not 300, what is it, 500? I was like, oh, 500, that's no distance away. We can get there in no time. I really was not prepared for how long this was. Ooh, there's some corn over there. Thank you.
Thank you.